Breaking, Sean Hannity exposes major scandal, this is nasty. One mainstream news outlet has sunk to a new low, deliberately using misleading pictures in one of their latest stories. According to the Washington Times, Sean Hannity, his team, and Fox News are angry with the New York Times for deliberately using the worst possible photo of him in their story in an attempt to make the respected conservative voice look bad. A profile of one of Fox News' main news personalities for the December 3 edition of the New York Times magazine went well, with the Times choosing to interview Sean Hannity for the story. However, Mr. Hannity told his radio listeners that an image used to promote the magazine was misleading and went too far. "My staff is upset about it," he added, referring to a picture they used of him open-mouthed and yelling at the readers. "People at Fox are upset about it. The New York Times goes for anger, and that's exactly what they did." Mr. Hannity went on to speculate that this might be a deliberate attempt to paint conservatives as angry, something that the liberal media has had a habit of doing. "Did the New York Times do this on purpose because that's the way they want to portray conservatives? That's the question," he asked. "How far will Sean Hannity go? What does that mean? How far I'm going to go in my career? Does it mean how far will Hannity go before he falls? I mean, what is the point here?" The Fox News personality added that the photographer, Christopher Griffith, was nice to him, but picked the worst possible photo to use. Mr. Hannity noted that the online version of the article features a three-photo panel with various expressions, while the cover version features only his angry appearance, pictured in the center. "So at New York Times takes 100s and 100s of pics. Obviously they picked the best one," tweeted Mr. Hannity. A Times spokesperson said in an email to that Hannity was energetic and animated while being photographed, according to The Hill. "Our photography team was delighted by how energetic and animated Sean Hannity was at the photo shoot," the spokesperson wrote. As for Hannity's objection to conservatives being portrayed as angry, he told our writer, Matthew Shayer, that his own approach on both TV and radio is as follows: "My thoughts are the same, I'm mad." Hannity's show finished last month as the most watched host in cable news, with a 55-year-old commentator drawing in 3.2 million total viewers and 686,000 viewers in the important 25-54 news demographic. It marked the first full month at the 9 p.m. slot, replacing MSNBC's Rachel Maddow for the top spot in cable news. Regardless, Mr. Hannity had little criticism over the actual content of the story itself, which described the Fox News personality as bringing a reverence for the military and law enforcement, nostalgia for an America that Hannity feels is slipping away, disdain for the mainstream media, and since the last presidential election, unyielding support for the agenda of Donald Trump, as written in the New York Times article. "This seems like a deliberate attempt to portray this respectable voice in conservative news as being angry. It is an unfair characterization, and something that people who know Mr. Hannity strongly object to."